I used to work for the factory where they make hydrants, but you couldn't park anywhere near the place. I used to be a proofreader for a skywriting company. Years ago, I worked in a natural organic health food store in Seattle, Washington, and one day a man walked in and he said, "If I melt dry ice, can I swim without getting wet?" I said, "I don't know. Let me ask Tony." 2 days later, I was fired for eating cotton candy and drinking straight Bosco on the job.